Yeah. Oh my goodness. All right.
You.
Who, BB? Or Momo? Momo!
Look at you. I'm here.
Momo does everything.
Why?
Oh crap. Don't you want me, BB? Yeah, she wants nobody. Here's a brat. Momo! You don't get to say that. Here, go. There we go! Thank you. You're welcome. What's your favorite ring out of all those? I personally like this one. And this one. And this one. And this one? Is this the one that you got from? You had gotten a ring or something from Lyft. Or not Lyft. I wish. Like recently. It wasn't this one. This one came from the scent candles. That one came from Amazon years ago. That one came from something else I bought. That was my mom's. These two came from the candles as well. I think this is the one that you had gotten as a free gift.
Really?
I believe so, because, like, it doesn't, like, really fit me. But it's, like, I mean, it kind of fits. I show you all my favorites. And I definitely love this one because I can just sit here and fuck with it all day. But, yeah. Do you like my K-Cat one or my... Mm-hmm. Yeah. I don't wear them as much because they get stuck on my gloves for work. Boy! So, I've had 5 views on my, okay. Oh my goodness, would you just get in there? On my other videos for this. We're doing 7 through 9, because I did, like, almost a 4-hour video the last time I played. Oh no, it's 8 through 9, okay, so, wait, let me see. Maybe I'll do up to 10. I don't know, we'll figure it out as we go. But the one video I had... I don't remember what happened. Oh yeah. I need more. I don't have any. You dick face. I tried to shoot before. Shush. I
didn't. Like, bang!
Like the goop. Whatever. Come here.
you would see anything that I do. Let's see. I've got the sniper. Let's take a shot. Holy fuck, I forgot. Stop shooting shit. But I was trying to get... Go through. Squeeze through. Whatever. Keep it open. Yeah, no. I don't see any ammo.
Aberrant brainwave patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but There were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited.
Human baby?
As a personality. As self-consciousness.
Oh no!
Sort of. Crisis was achieved. But two creatures so mixed up. I'm forced to live as one.
All gone. Oh no, there's one up there. Come on out, bitch. I see you. Stop hopping around. Go away. I'm gonna get trapped.
You know, I still get those phantom gallbladder pains. Like, they're not as often as they used to be, but they fucking hurt.
Sebastian.
Forgot you even played the game. Why this one specifically? It's true. Hey there. Sophia told me to stop so many times, but it was only a little further to the truth. I knew there'd be challenges, but I was so close. I noticed a faintest breeze coming from the crack of the door. This door has to lead outside. This plate I found looks like it fits in the slot. It's probably the key, but which way does it go? 50-50 odds, and I've been here pacing for what feels like an eternity, unable to make the simple choice. Sophia, if I make it out of here, I'll hold you in my arms. I'll tell you that you were right, and I'll never let you go. Relief plate. Oh my god. I thought so. Damn it. I kind of wasn't expecting that, but I don't know, I kind of knew it at the same time. Yeah, sometimes running away is the best strategy. Sometimes you just don't give a fuck. Really, that's all you get me? Come on! Break it! Ammo! We know it's not the creepy, weird face, but it goes in that way. I'm not ready to get help. That one's different! No, whatever. I used my brain. Really? That's not
Doc. Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
Nothing.
We're working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath?
Yes.
And we're all inside his head?
Maybe.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Well, that's kind of... How did we ever do to him? I hate that fucking thing. With that stupid ass brain.
Doctor?
Doctor's gone. He went bye-bye. Journalist Sebastian. Okay, so June 16th, 2009. We dropped off Lily for her birthday at preschool this morning. She's a great girl. She seems like she'll be fine. Myra, God bless her. Yeah, has had a tough 3 years raising a baby. It's a full-time job, and she's finally going to get the break she deserves. By break, I mean coming back to the KCPD Missing Persons Bureau. The amount of disappearances here seem to be growing. If we don't get to the bottom of it soon, there won't be anyone left to investigate. They'll all be missing. I exaggerate, of course, but there's something going on in Crimson City that needs to be stopped, and Myra will help see to that. She's damn good at her job and obviously happy to be back in her element. Subject number 18, connection established, commencing procedure. 245, abnormal brainwave activity detected. 258, cardiac arrest, non-resuscitable. Subject number 19, connection established, commencing procedure. Abnormal brain activity were detected. Cardiac arrest. Subject 19, abnormal brainwave activity, cardiac arrest. All of them. Number 23, abnormal wave, brainwave activities detected, heart rate, respiration, blood pressure, and temperature rising, recovery of consciousness, stabilization of vital signs at last. The lights are glitchy over here. All right, what it felt amazing. Oh, I hate these. Mike, oh God. What the hell kind of run was that? Hi, boy. He was like, let me see what this looks like. I gotta make sure I get a good picture of it. But when I die, I could tell everybody. There's this ugly, like, 10-headed fucking monster. Pick it up. Okay. We noticed. Why would I want a glass? Boy, get off the phone, please. Thank you. Hey. There you go. Run this time. like the bitch with the long black hair that comes out and beats your face in whenever she catches you. I am not back in this room. Hi, Rubik. I can sneak up on you like that, too. I did it! Boy.
Boy,
he's always do that. Boy. Why are you burning?
Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
Maybe.
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
No, what if it was a good one? I mean, could have been a good one, for all you know.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Honestly, or...
No, no, not that way, no. Let go of me! Let go of me! That way, no.
He kind of sounds like Chris Griffin.
Please refrain from agitating the others.
I'm not agitating. I was looking at him. What am I waiting for?
You don't look well at all.
You don't look well either, but I'm not pointing it out.
Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished. You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
Nope. If I can get off the damn door.
have any keys. No. I didn't do that in the last playthrough. I'm gonna save again. Fucking with me.
No, not that way. No.
Wait, I've seen that house somewhere.
Have you?
Ha! I've never been here before, but...
Oh, are you talking about, with his sister in it? I never did complete the map. Sergeant King? I never did. That was done. Thing that needs to be done. I always wondered what they were for. Alright, so I'm either gonna go straight through the doors, or I'm gonna go up the stairs over there. Look, ammo! Nope.
Now what?
Everything. Break face.
Oh god! Two worlds separated by a jagged chasm. Above face the spectators mocking the tragedy, below helpless victims losing everything.
Thank you. higher safe space. I'm betting that that safe space music that I'm hearing isn't actually safe space, it's just music in the house. Scary stuff. Ah, oh, fuck you. Go away. Leave me alone, Rubik. I don't trust it. I'm pretty sure I should go upstairs, but...
What?
Murder. Yeah, I think so, because I don't know how to... Yeah.
Well, the riddle is what's on high and the suffering down below. The picture that's behind comes there. Top is what is referring to. So he's got to finish the picture, but the picture is what?
It said 24 for that number dial, though, so 24 and 10. Saw her there again, standing at the end of the hallway. Long black hair, beautiful as ever, streaked with moonlight. Eyes dark pools in her porcelain face. She wore her favorite dress. Like a crimson sunset, like a streak of blood in the waning light. Lara, of course, she didn't be dead. You couldn't be dead. Sorry, isn't that his sister, Rubix, which you don't find out until later in the game, which... Spoiler alert. I just told everybody.
Spoiler.
Yeah, after the fact.
After the fact.
Mm-hmm.
Spoiler alert.
In case you weren't aware. Go away, creepy guy. Bitch. call you Atat. Ah! Is it the thing that's on the actual tourney blades up above it on the door?
Yeah.
Or, okay. Because I thought I was the wire
yeah,
that was pulling me.
Trying to shoot the rope, too.
Now what?
Do not tell me I have to do all that again. We definitely don't have a brain. We don't want brains.
Subject number 58, test 92A, electrode placement in M33, pain region, ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7, the consent region of the neocortex. Subject imprint, only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger.
Are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Rubik.
I come to recognize the way the portal to the new world. The details are all there. I've been right in front of my nose. I'm appalled and incensed that I did not see them sooner. The specific process to break down a human psyche, to obliterate it and get myself rewritten, is so obvious. And now that I see it, now that what I have to do is in front of me, I feel as if there's nothing else I can do. I can have everything I saw, everything I've lost, but I need resources. Jim is that certain that Crichton will finally begin to earn his keep, okay? I was wondering where it was. That would have been nice. So this, despite the KCFD, quick arrival and best efforts of fast spreading house fire took alive a young girl in a baby city yesterday afternoon in the Park Ridge neighborhood of Kansas City. Lily, age 5, and her baby city, Juanita, 56, were unable to escape the smoke and flames that quickly consumed the single family home. Lily's parents, both detectives for KCPD, rushed to the scene but were too late to save the daughter from the flames. Liz was initially defeated by firefighters after several hours, but the home was completely destroyed. The cause of the fire is under investigation, but initial findings point to faulty electricity wiring. Continued on page 8. I'm not jumping. You are. Huh? Yeah, it would be the jump, but...
I knew it.
You know what? Yeah, he was.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
I will use my green gel when I feel like it. Nurse. Bodies found near countryside say identification could take weeks. Mutilated bodies found just outside of Victoriano Estate. The bodies appeared to have had various crude surgeries performed on them. Oh no. What hell? Missing Ruben Victoriano, beloved son of wealthy Victoriano family, has not been seen since the fire at the family estate. So, Rubik. Huh? Is it Rubik? Oh, he's an asshole.
Oh, Rubik.
Yeah, I'm a Rubik's Cube. I used my green gel the last time I came in here. Who was it? Oh, you nurse, you got any gel you have to use? You should use it. Right this moment. I'm still gonna die. Library, right? But at least the enemies should be gone. Well, not him, obviously. Dial is marked as a number 03. Okay, 03. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I don't want to come out because I have a feeling Rubik's going to come out any second. I shouldn't trust it, should I? Thank you.
Fuck, monkey. That means I have to do all that shit again. Yep. Was right. Here, there's the upper dial. And the left is...
Have you... gotten something?
I just needed to save. God, Rubik, if you come now, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Rubik, better not fucking still be out there. If I can update anything or upgrade anything. I would love to shoot her in the head. Okay. 11 over 2. Rubik's gonna kill me.
The hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they?
has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
Have you forgotten something?
No, have you?
Out of ammo?
Okay, so... The door near where the trap was. Okay.
Subject number 12, test 71B, electrode placement A2, stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation, the fear center of the brain.
Why was that so bugging me?
Me,
maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The impression remains which regions to focus on. Fear, consent, trust, envy. Three of them are pivotal. Which will go away?
I'll be right back. Thank you. is, those were open the last time I was in here. Yay.
Slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one?
Ruvik?
Keep my life. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. Why would you climb on top of the fucking table, you dick?
I'm gonna murder the mannequin. Ew. You did this to us. My name is Big. I accuse everybody else for my mistake.
Why was I led here?
All right. Hold that. The green. Okay.
Breathing.
Rich bastards think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything.
Bag.
What the?
Somebody open the door! Reuben!
Mm-hmm.
Reuben! You have to climb!
Ah!
Shit. I better get out of here.
Ah! You dumb fuck.
Children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Sometimes I hear his voice. The basement. He sounds so close.
I don't want to. Man.
did 8 to 10, is what I said. Yeah. Hmm. I want to go see what that is. But...
Ha!
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Yep.
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin, these microbes, they're mine to do it as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Slap you upside the head. Yeah, for real. Like, I understand you lost your sister and shit.
Who is that guy next door?
You'll never know. Who are you?
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
Because of Rubik.
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Rubik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him. It's not like he could actually get that. This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Maybe. I'm not gonna tell you. Where are you going, lady?
Thank you.
Ah, hi. Hi there. That would have been bad. I fucking hate this part.
Shit, better find cover.
This is insane.
Battery pack. Cool. Who sees me? Or knows of me being here? Oh, you fucker. I spit out the fucking shit in that. Thank you.
fucking... I swear to God, I ducked. So I hit the right button. And apparently it didn't work. Stop here.